Faith, you can hear me. It's going crazy out there. The outside of the cube is coming away in big chunks. It's incredible. You're doing really, really great. No word on talking to your wife yet, but it'll happen very soon. Don't worry. Other than that, no news at my end. But I figure talking to you is therapeutic. Especially for me, actually. What I said before about how being alone out here can mess with you, it's messed with me too. I can't talk to Mission Control about it, or they'd cut me short. I figure, with your radio out, you can keep a secret. Fifteen days ago, I was on a spacewalk on the outside of the station. I was replacing one of the old communication antennas. The sun was disappearing over the western edge of the earth behind me. And it gets so quiet out there, so dark. Sometimes you can't be sure you're there at all. I finish the job, I start to move away, and I hear this voice. Only it's my voice. Not in my mouth, not in my head, but outside, next to my ear. It's the only way I can explain it. And the voice, it said, God is dead. And it scared the hell out of me. I grabbed my tether and pulled myself back into the airlock and shut the door. I know it's just my brain keeping itself busy, and that's why we do isolation tests before we go out, but Christ. I'm orbiting out of range. I'm sorry. Keep going. Please keep going.
Listen to me. The whole thing is bullshit. I can see on your camera. Look around you. You really think this is an alien craft? The colors, the symbols, they're all human. They're all things you can understand and solve. It's all part of it. And you think the cube is really falling to pieces? The hanging wires, the holes in the wall, none of them lead you anywhere. They don't want you to go. You need to lose your faith.
Thank you.
Hey, fingers crossed you're getting this. Look, I have some bad news. That link up with your wife, it doesn't look like it's gonna be possible. But hey, you're almost on the home stretch anyway. You'll get to see her soon. By the way, I noticed some kind of interference on your signal frequency. It's probably just a wave of radiation passing by the cube. I'll look into it. Everything you're doing is great. Keep doing it.
Thank you. Thank you.
You heard it in her voice, didn't you? Her lies catching in her throat. Did you really believe that the fate of the planet depends on you solving puzzles in a box? They lie to give you just enough hope to keep you where they want you, alone in the dark. Just you and the voices in your head.
Hello? Who is this? Who are you and how are you on this frequency? Sir, this is a private government channel. I don't know how you're broadcasting out here, but what you're doing is illegal. What is your name?
You people scrubbed my name out of my head. All I am is a number you gave me. 919. And you can pretend all you want, but now he knows the truth. No faith, just facts.
Hello? Hello? Listen to me. I have no idea who that person is. Whatever he's been saying to you, you need to ignore it. If he contacts you again, just blank it out. I'll contact Mission Control and find out what the hell is going on. I'm orbiting out of range, but remember, your mission is everything. The entire world is depending on you.